हेलो फ्रेंड्स, दिस इज स्ट्रेट लाइन पार्ट 3। इन लास्ट पार्ट वी हैव डिस्कस अबाउट द स्लोप। एज वी नो दैट द स्लोप इज द एंगल मेड बाय द लाइन विद द पॉजिटिव डायरेक्शन ऑफ एक्स एक्सिस। इफ वी हैव ए कार्टेशियन प्लेन दैट इज एक्स एक्सिस एंड दिस इज वाई एक्सिस, any line which makes an angle theta with the, let us assume this line and this will be the angle theta, then tan theta will be the slope and it is denoted by m. Here we are discussing about some properties of slope. If p and q, p that is x1 y1 and q x2 y2 are the two points lie on this line let AB, then the slope will be given by y2 minus y1 divided by x2 minus x1. This is also the formula of slope. Also there are some properties of slope. If two lines are parallel, so assume that one line is parallel here, so this will also be the theta. It means if two lines are parallel, then their slope will be equal, that is m1 is equal to m2. And the second result will be if two lines are perpendicular, then m1 dot m2 means m1 into m2 is equal to -1, or m1 is equal to negative reciprocal of m2. This is the property for the perpendicular lines. Also, if three points A, B and C are collinear, then the slope of AB will be equal to slope of BC, means MAB is equal to MBC is equal to M of AC. यहां से हमें क्या पता चला, if the slope of two lines are equal, then these points lie on the same line or their points are collinear. This is another way to find the collinearity of points. Now a new thing is also introduced, that is intercept. Let us consider the same line AB is here and it meet this point C and let D. It cut the x-axis at D and y-axis at C. Then, and this is the origin O. OD is the x-intercept and OC is the y-intercept. And the sign convention for these intercept is same as the planes, means right from O taken as positive, left from O taken as negative. On y-axis, upper from origin will be positive and down from origin will be negative. These are the sign conventions for this. Now, equation of a line. A equation is a general term which satisfies all the points lie on that line. So, a line parallel to x-axis, let us assume a line, this is parallel to x-axis, this will be denoted by y is equal to b, let at a distance at height b. If b is positive then b, and otherwise negative we can also take. And इक्वेशन पैरेलल टू वाई एक्सिस विल बी गिवन बाय एक्स इज इक्वल टू ए. सिमिलरली वी कैन अज्यूम दैट ए इज द डिस्टेंस ऑफ दैट लाइन फ्रॉम ओरिजिन. If right from origin that it is positive, left from origin it is negative. Any point on y axis will be 0y and any point on x axis will be x0. From this we define a term that y is equal to mx plus c. This is the general form of an equation where x, y are the point, m is the slope of line and c is the intercept made by the line. If this line made as from this figure, this made an intercept of negative on the y axis, then this equation will be y is equal to mx minus c. If it is positive above the x-axis or above the origin, then it is positive. Otherwise, it is negative. And if the line passes through origin, then intercept will be 0 and y is equal to mx will be the equation of a line. Also one point form is a formula to derive an equation of a line whose one point in is given and we know the slope. If m is the slope then and xy is the point, then y is equal to y minus y1 is equal to m into me x minus x1 is the equation to find the equation of that line where x1, y1 are the point lie on that line. A two-point form is also there in which two points are given, that y minus y1 is equal to y2 minus y1 upon x2 minus x1 into x minus x1. This is the formula for two point. If two points on a line are given, then we can find out its equation. Thank you.